Please take your seats, gentlemen. Thank you for coming in on such short notice. I think we all know that some changes need to be made.
What are you getting at, Chesterfield?
Thank you so much for asking, McHenderson. If you'll shut the fuck up, I'll be happy to tell you. Oberlin needs a new motto. We've been trucking along with this whole change in the world thing for long enough, and I think we can all agree that it's time for a change.
Are you sure about this, Harry? I think the idea of changing the world really resonates with the kind of-
Changing the world is for faggots! You're not a faggot, are you, Johnson? Anyway, as I was saying before Johnson threw his two faggoty cents in, Oberlin needs a new motto, because that world-changing shit is totally gay.
Well, it's obviously gay, but what do you propose we do about it?
Well, Finkter, I'll tell you. What we need is to burrow our way into the very neocortex of Joe Oberlin. Joberlin, if you will.
Well, obviously, but how are we gonna do that?
We don't. We'll delegate it to a subordinate. And I have just the man for the job. This man will wander around campus and report back to us as soon as he has discovered the essence of all that is Oberlin. Are you ready to embark on your mission? Good. Then get the fuck out of here and don't return until you've completed your task.
Man, it's so hot out here. I really need to take a shower.
I never shower alone, because showering together saves water, which saves the environment.
Good point. Dude, I really like plankton.
Yeah. You know what the most badass kind of plankton is? Phytoplankton.
True that. Phytoplankton is so much cooler than those other bitch-ass types of plankton.
Hells yeah. Phytoplankton's all, like, autotrophic and shit, man. Zooplankton can't even make its own food. It can't motherfucking photosynthesize, man. I mean, fuck zooplankton.
Fuck zooplankton, man.
Microwave that shit. You're not gonna eat that shit cold, are you?
I'm not kidding.
Yeah. You're right. I am gonna microwave that shit. I'm gonna microwave it so fucking hard right here, right now. Man, the donut box?
Yeah.
Sit and microwave that shit for 8 seconds.
Yeah.
I put that shit in there for 10 seconds because I am fucking fearless. Oh.
Thank you.
that's fucking hot.